Top 10 Rarest Birds in the World. Hello friends, welcome to Just Top 10. There are more than 10,000 species of birds in the world, ranging from small to large, colorful to plain, and flying to flightless. But shockingly, up to 13% of the planet's bird population is in danger of extinction, and humans are usually the ones to blame. Whether it was by overhunting, introducing invasive species, or destroying their natural habitats, we've really done some damage to native bird populations. As an awareness initiative, here are the top 10 rarest birds in the world. On number 10, let's start with Philippine Eagle. Endemic to the Philippines, and one of the largest and most severe eagles in the world, the monkey-eating Philippine eagle remains threatened to extinction, due to human ignorance and deforestation. The eagle is native to four main Filipino islands, Luzon East, Samar, Leyte, and Mindanao. The Philippine eagle is typically 86 to 102 centimeters long. Killing a Philippine eagle is punishable under Philippine law, by up to 12 years in prison and heavy fines. On number 9, we have Great Indian Bustard. The Great Indian Bustard is on the verge of being declared functionally extinct, now only 150 of it are remaining. The Great Indian Bustard currently native to two Indian states, Rajasthan and Gujarat. The last surviving male subadult in Gujarat flew off last year, so the feeble presence of birds in Gujarat is about to collapse. These birds have been living in there to the Thar Desert and the deserted grasslands for years. Nevertheless, the government's lack of political will and development projects, such as windmills and power lines, have brought these avian species on the brink of extinction. On number 8, we have Christmas Frigate Bird. The Christmas Frigate Bird is a large, light-built seabird, with brownish-black, long, narrow wings, and a deep bent tail. They can only be found on Christmas Island, which is a territory of Australia, and part of the reason for their endangerment is that they only breed every other year. Up to 7,200 birds reside on the island, which is only 52 square miles in size, but you're not going to find them anywhere else no matter how hard you look. On number 7, we have Bali Maina. Bali Mainas, also known as Bali Starlings. The Bali Maina is the lovely snow-white bird, with black tips and striking sky blue skin patch surrounding its eyes. It is probably because of its beauty that this bird depiction is used in the cultural art of the Indonesian island of Bali. In a small area of Bali, an island less than Rhode Island, you find the Bali Maina or Bali Starling. Even if they are found only in a small part of the world, they seem to have all they need to prosper. On number 6, we have Blue-Eyed Ground Dove. Named after its bright blue eyes, this small dove has the spots on its wings, and the rest of its rich tawny and rufous plumage. The blue-eyed ground dove was considered to be extinct hardly 5 years ago. Some wildlife researchers found 12 individuals in the wild after 75 years, without a confirmed sighting. In Brazil, a country where many rare species survive, the blue-eyed ground dove is one of the rare birds, with a confirmed population of 12 individuals in wild. The ornithologist, Rafael Bessa, found that the species was extinct until 2015, making a discovery of a lifetime. On number 5, we have Kakapo. The Kakapo is a stocky, flightless bird found in New Zealand. The indigenous Maori sometimes kept them as pets, but more often, they used them for their meat and feathers. The introduction of new predators, such as cats and stoats, nearly caused the kakapo to completely disappear from the face of the earth, but now, conservation efforts are helping to keep these unique birds from extinction. Humans introduced mammals into their habitat, bringing it to the brink of extinction, as low as 50 birds in the wild in the 90s. On number 4, California Condor. In 1987, it looked like the time of the Californian condor had come to an end. Poaching, poisoning, and habitat destruction had led to the deaths of all but 22 of these scavengers, and the survivors were captured and bred. In 1991, they were reintroduced into the wild, and as of late 2014, over 390 condors were living either in the wild or in captivity. With a lifespan of up to 60 years, they're giving everyone hope that they will one day thrive again in the western United States. On number 3, New Caledonian Owlet Nightjar. This extremely rare bird is native to New Caledonia, as its name implies. The only reason people even know this bird exists is because one was found in 1880 and one in 1915. There have also been a couple of scattered sightings of the bird, the most recent one occurring in 1998. Despite the fact that it's been nearly two decades since this owlet nightjar has been seen or heard from, people still believe that there are still a few flying around on the island. On 2nd, giant ibis. Although the bird of Cambodia may be critically endangered, efforts to bring the bird back from the point of extinction are underway. The giant ibis is an enormous, striking ibis that is unique in being the most important member of its family, and the only member of its genus. This decrease is unfortunately expected to continue, and less significant and successful conservation efforts are used. Only about 200 mature individual giant ibis, or about 300 adults and young birds are estimated alive. In Cambodia, Vietnam, and Laos, ibises are mainly found now. On top 1, we have Madagascan Pochard. This tiny brown duck with a brownish sand color is called the Madagascar Pochard. If you look closer, you will see that this pochard is a lovely bird, elegant, with a beady eye. Very rare duck thought to have extincted in a distant location in northern Madagascar, before it could be rediscovered in 2006. This last population of ducks was removed and struggled to survive from their natural habitat. The depth and temperature of this crater lake meant that the young could not feed and survive when used for finding food in shallower, marshy habitats.
Thank you guys for watching this video.
We hope you liked this video. If you want to suggest us any topic, please comment below in comment box.
Don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon.
Take care of yourselves, friends and family members. Bye for now.
Adios amigos.